face after that ride.
Unbelievable.
Great to see. Green flag is out. Andrew Meyers and Peyton Sellers.
And as they come to the line, it is Sellers. Look at Brett Thompson in that silver 61. He wants a piece of it now.
Meyers fighting back on the inside. Oh, he wiggles. Contact in turn one. More contact. And Meyers is going to lose off of turn two.
My goodness.
Struggled to
save
that.
They kept hitting and hitting and hitting. And finally, Meyers turns around.
Looking at the flagman, caution is still not out as everyone continues to race on.
Boy, but look at the toe. It's really off on that 44 car on that left front.
He's going to limp back around. The caution has still not been displayed. The track is clear for racing. No parts left behind.
And you see that roof flap that is stuck up.
So, Andrew Meyers has not spent a lot of time in these race cars, learning to understand them and what they do on a restart. And on the inside,
he had to be just really loose, Dave.
Yep, and you lose some of the air on the side of that race car when someone's racing next to you. The air actually holds your car in certain cases. Peyton Sellers did a great job of hanging on.
I was going to say, what a job by Peyton Sellers just to keep that car pointed in the same direction.
Just picture the air pushing down on Sellers' car on the outside, but not on the 44 of Meyers, and that's where Meyers' car loses the handle. He fights it up the racetrack, but Sellers is there, nowhere to go.
And how close did he come to clipping Brett Thompson in that silver 61? And Brett Thompson has taken the lead of this race.